गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग. वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. So children, as you all know that yesterday I have given work to complete for the column method multiplication. How many of you completed?
I have completed.
Those who have completed, just raise your virtual hand. Let me check those who have completed and send also me, because I will check today. Let me check how many of you have completed the work. Why Mohammed, you have not completed?
Excuse me, ma'am, my foursome is left.
Complete and send me today. Okay. Yes, Navya, Kavisha, Varija, have you all completed?
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am, I have not completed because I have only time at night and I was very busy.
Ma'am, we have to send it.
My dear, as you know that I have already created a folder, no? If I am creating a folder of any worksheet, you need to attach your work.
Okay, ma'am. Because
I will attach my today.
Okay. Okay, now I'm going to present my... Lower down your hands. Unmute your mics.
I have sent you a PDF. I will check.
Okay, so now I'm going to present my screen and take out your textbooks, everyone.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
And page number.
Yeah, wait, I will let you know which book. I will let you know. What HRM? What
ma'am,
HRM?
HRM will be started today?
No, from Monday.
Okay.
From Monday, students, HRM and reading class will be regular. And everyone got it? Wait a minute.
Ma'am, today you will start and sorry, ma'am.
So, I'll tell you which page number you need to open. Everyone open page number 64. Till 63 we have completed. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
63. The last part is remaining, right? How much to pay for his junk? Kiran was bought some junk from junk collectors. Look at the next page, the rate list to the see today's rate. Help Kiran to find out the cost of the junk. One kg newspaper costs rupees 5. 30 kg costs, how you will find out if the cost of one item is given? How you will find for many students?
Man will multiply.
Yeah. Because here it is given, find the cost of 30 kg and 1 kg is 5. So 30 multiplied by 5 when you do is what, students?
Ma'am, 31 kg is.
No, it's written. Okay. 30 kg ka kya hoga? Then it is saying how
much is
30? 150 in total for 31 kg.
And for 31 kgs?
155.
Yes. 150. Yes, now turn the page. Go to the page number 64. I'm going to present and show you the page also. This is the page which is given, the table also given on the page number. How much to pay? This we have already done. 1 kg newspaper is rupees 5. So, we can say the 31 multiplied by 5 is 155. Yes. 155. Now page number 64 is this. How much will Kiran pay for 42 kg newspaper? Please find out for 42 kg and please tell me. Write it in the chat box. Instead of turning on the mic and tell me, please write the answers in the chat box. 42 kg news, because this is the rate list, children. You can check. Jab aap jaate hain for the shop, junk seller shop pe, there they put the rate list. From that rate list, you can check jo aapka product hai ya whatever you are taking as a junk and you are giving them. So how much money they are giving you? Have you ever checked the rate list, students, before going to there at the shop of the junk seller? Kabhi dekhi hai rate list lagi hui?
Yes, ma'am.
Raise your virtual hand if you have seen. Kiana, apne dekha hai? Junk seller ki shop pe rate list laga hua dekha hai? Kiana, no, yes or no?
No, ma'am.
Nahin dekha. Generally, they put ek board par ya ऐसे चार्ट पर वो लिख देते हैं रेटलेस, सो दैट द पर्सन दोज आर कमिंग एंड गिविंग देम द जंक, दे कैन कैलकुलेट द प्राइस बाय देयर ओन. देव मोहम्मद पटेल, लाइशा, मीर वीरानी, लोअर डाउन योर हैंड्स प्लीज. यस, सो स्टॉप राइटिंग इन द चैट बॉक्स, लिसन माय क्वेश्चन केयरफुली. So here it is saying that what is the cost of 42 kg newspaper? If we see in the rate list, the cost of 1 kg is
5 rupees.
Rupees 5. What is the cost of 1 kg waste paper?
5. Ma'am, 5 waste paper is 4 rupees.
4 rupees. And now Kiana will tell me, Kiana, for iron, 1 kg iron.
It is 12 rupees.
Yeah, iron is what here? Can you tell me what is iron? Iron kya wo press karne wali iron hai?
No, ma'am.
So which iron is this here?
Ma'am, iron rods and all.
Iron
rod.
That one.
Yes, the metal iron. Iron ki lohe ki koi bhi cheez hai. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. And what is the brass? Brass cost 1 kg brass?
170 rupees.
170.
What is the 1 kg? What is the 1 kg plastic cost?
70.
10 rupees.
10 rupees.
Yes, 10 rupees. So now they are giving on the basis of the rate list, they have given a chart also to you all. Also find the cost of 22 kg of plastic. So 22 kg and the cost of 1 kg plastic is 10. What will be the cost of 22 kg plastic, students? Arnav Desai?
Cost is 10.
And 22. Ma'am, can I tell you?
No. Only Arna will tell me. Arna?
Yes, ma'am?
1 kg plastic cost is rupees 10. Yes. So what is the cost of 22 kg plastic?
122.
Bacha, any number multiply the number which is having zero. Yes. So kya hai gaat?
22.
220.
Okay.
Okay, what okay? You're not doing practice at home. व्हाट ओके बच्चा आपको ये नहीं पता कि 22 को 10 से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे तो व्हाट विल बी द आंसर यू नीड टू बी क्विक इन द मेंटल मैथ्स आर्नव नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन प्लीज लुक इन टू योर बुक बिकॉज आई एम रीडिंग यू फ्रॉम द शीट 23 केजी ऑफ वेस्ट पेपर नाउ प्लीज वेट आई विल कॉल द चाइल्ड नेम दैट चाइल्ड ओनली विल आंसर मी मीत
Yes,
what
ma'am.
is the cost of 23 kg of newspaper waste newspaper
waste newspaper is 23 kg
multiply it and tell me what is the answer
yes ma'am I am just doing
and students please multiply in your notebook and tell me the answer okay.
ma'am newspaper. got it
okay newspaper hai ek kilo ka 5 ka
No, no, waste new waste paper hai yaar words are different newspaper
ma'am may I go to washroom
मोहम्मद पटेल यू आर नॉट एट योर प्लेस 23 मल्टीप्लाई बाय
4
वेरी गुड 92 And 92 what? 92 what? Rupees.
92 rupees, ma'am.
And this is the rupees sign. Earlier we were using the RS sign, but now we are using the rupees sign. This sign is the currency of. This symbol is used for the Indian currency. Rupee sign. Got it, everyone? Now,
ma'am, I cannot see your board because your board camera is off. Now it is.
It's coming clear. You are facing some network issue. Log out and log in again. Children, my board is clearly visible to you all.
Yes, ma'am.
Show me thumbs up. Thank you. Guess the total money Kiran will pay to the junk collector. Will it be more than 600 or less than 600? Children, total money. पहले वाले केस में 220 था. Multiply by 10 किया. The next case में 23 multiplied by 4 we have done that is 292. Now the last C is 12 kg of iron. So Bhakti, Bhakti, what will be the 12 kg of iron का cost is?
What ma'am?
My dear, why don't you children listen at the one go? Why you allow me to repeat two or three times the same thing? Give me the answer
please
for the C
repeat
one.
Repeat the question.
Okay, please give me the answer for the C one.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, 144.
It is 12 multiplied by 12. It is 144. Now add them. This is the answer of A. This is the answer of B. This is the answer of C. Add them and what Priyag will tell me what is the answer after adding Priyag.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
100 Write in the chat box. And turn on your cameras and sit. Ahana, I don't know which answer she is giving. So you need to add up, which is 4 plus 2 is?
6.
9 plus 2 is 11 plus 4 is?
11 plus 4 is 15.
15.
One will be 15. Carry over. Ma'am,
and the six.
Answer will be
rupees 600.
Ma'am, I have written in the chat.
Yes, so it is rupees 656.
Ma'am, can I go to washroom?
I have earlier also told, yes, please go. Kiana left the class. Okay. So now, students, please mute yourself. Someone mic is on. Lower down your virtual hands, please. There again hit. Okay. Now the next is smart Kiran sells the junk. Kiran sells her junk to a big shop. She checks the prices on her mobile phone and sells only when she gets a good price. Right? This we will connect it later on. Now, before going to this, as you know, in this we have learned about what? Money. We are checking the rupees and paisa also here. Yes or no? Yes or no, students? Now, we are going to learn the topic money in this, because here all the transaction they are doing in the money only. So money ko padhna is very, very necessary for us. Now we will learn in detail about the money, right? Now, just now I have discussed with you all children, what is the symbol? How we write the symbol of money?
Ma'am, can I tell you? R then two lines.
Symbol of Indian currency. Sorry. Symbol of Indian currency. This way.
This one I
have. Or you can write. Now?
R and.
Yeah. Forms of money. Forms of money means money kis kis form mein hoti hai? Can anyone tell me?
Ma'am, can I tell?
Yes, Meer Virani.
Ma'am, rupees and paisa.
Yeah, rupees and paisa. So, rupees are in the form of which form? Notes.
Yeah.
And paisas are in the which form?
No, notes and coins.
Notes and coins, yes. So money is in the two forms, notes and coins. Please turn on your camera, those who have put the camera off. Varinya, Varinja, Ahana, put your camera on, please. And now, please raise your virtual hand when I will ask this question. What is money and why we use money?
Ma'am, can I tell
you? Yuk Sorana, you please raise your virtual hand, then it is the duty of a teacher to give you a chance. Raise your virtual hand. What is money and why we use money? Deer Patel, you know the answer?
Ma'am, why we use money?
Yes.
Well, I don't really know.
Okay. Yes, Yuk Surana, now you speak.
Ma'am, we use money to buy something like house, like anything. If we want to buy anything, we need money, then only we can buy.
Okay. Now, Meet Prohit will tell me. Meet.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you and me make the money?
What, ma'am?
Please can say. You and me make the money? Kya hum log money bana sakte hain?
No, ma'am.
Ghar mein print kar sakte hain money ko?
No, ma'am.
To kahan print hota hai money? Priyak Trivedi. Bank. Very good. Priyak Trivedi, can you tell me from where this money is passed? From which bank it is passed? Registered? You know the name?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Can anyone tell me now? Please raise your virtual hand.
Yes, Mohammed,
you tell me.
Yes,
Mohammed,
you tell me.
ATM.
ATM ke andar banti hai money. Mute yourself. Who will tell me from where this money is, Indian currency is getting registered and then we are using it, comes to us. Kahan pe registered hoti hai?
Ma'am, HDFC Bank?
No. Can I tell you this answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
RBI, Reserve Bank of India, is the head bank of all the banks. वहां पर ही ये मनी रजिस्टर होता है, then only it will come to us. In which bank? Reserve Bank of India.
Ma'am, can you repeat?
Reserve Bank of India. RBI.
Yes, ma'am, RBI.
Yes, RBI bank is the topmost bank of all the banks, जहां पर मनी रजिस्टर होता है, then it come to us. Got it, everyone? Now?
Yes.
RBI, Reserve Bank of India. Now, can any please raise your virtual hand when I will ask this question? Can anyone tell me in early days when there was no money, how people do exchanging their things? Yes, Ahana.
Ma'am, they are exchanging the monies there is a coins, 1 paisa, then 50 paisa. So they exchange the coin, the money.
My question,
ma'am,
is, Ahana, I think you
are
not.
I know RBI full.
Very good if you know. Please mute yourself. Ahana and Mohammed. Ahana, you have not understood my question. Prayag, if you have understood, give the answer.
Ma'am, the answer is that in earlier days when there was no money, some people do that if the weight is of 1 kg, then they have to give 1 kg that thing so they can exchange that.
Yes. Kiana, you know the name? This name is called what? For example, I am producing in my farm wheat and you are producing rice. I want rice. So I give you wheat, 1 kg wheat, and you will give me 1 kg rice. Pehle aisa hota tha, right? Early days mein there was no money, then people were exchanging their goods. For example, if I have wheat, I will exchange with Hit. And Hit is having rice and Hit will give me rice. This way they were exchanging their goods. Can you tell me this system is called what? Who know the name of this system? Yes, Meet.
Ma'am, barter system.
Excellent. Clap for Meet today. Excellent, everyone. Excellent, Meet. You have given a good answer. This is called barter system. This is called barter system, when people were exchanging their goods. So in earlier days when there was no money, that system is running and that system is called barter system. I'm very happy today, Meet. Now we will learn about the money. So children, I will show you money also. This is money in my hand. Wait, before showing you this money, I want to show you one video. I will mute myself. You probably listen it attentively.
Today, let's learn about rupees and paise with Miss Elizabeth. Hello, kids. We all know that we buy goods like grocery, fruits, vegetables, clothes, and other items in exchange of money. We use the services of people like doctors, lawyers.
See, students, till now you only know that when we buy the things, we pay money. Yes? When we buy chocolates, when we buy any item, any school item, we buy books, stationery, We buy food items, we buy fruits, we buy clothes, we buy shoes, we pay money. But do you know when we take mute yourself, Mohammed, your mic disturbs in a class lot. Do you know, children, when we take services also? For example, when we go to hospital for the checkup, doctors are the doctors giving us something? But they're charging money?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, they charge.
They charge money? Why they charge money?
Ma'am, because they treat us. And
because they are giving us services.
Yes, ma'am.
Teacher, like me, we are in the school. We are taking fees from you. Yes, are we in the exchange? What are we giving you?
Ma'am, you are teaching and giving also.
Yes. So in the exchange here, there are not goods, but in the exchange we are giving you some services. Yes. When you go to the lawyer is when you go to the lawyer is not giving you something, but why he is charging? He is charging because the services which he is giving you for that. Got it? So, don't get confused that only we will pay there where we will get something in the exchange. Even if we are getting services also, then also we have to pay. Yes or no, students? You go in train, you go in train, you go in aeroplane, you go in bus. Are they giving you something when you are paying for the ticket?
They give us ride to another.
Yes, yes. Got it, everyone? So don't always think that whenever we buy, then only we have to pay the money. Okay?
Okay.
I'm going to mute myself now.
Ma'am, we have to pay the maintenance also.
Helpers, plumbers, carpenters in exchange of money. We pay them in rupees and paise. In India, we have coins and notes of different denominations.
See, coins and notes, these are called denominations. Different denominations we can use. The word is denominations.
Ma'am, I have
denominations. They are. Now, let's look at some examples showing different conversions. 1. How many coins of 5 rupees make a 100 rupees?
1. This question I'm asking from you all. Please raise your virtual hand. Hit Kasoria will tell me. Hit.
Ma'am,
how many coins of 5 will make the 100? Yes. Very good.
50, ma'am.
How? 50? Wait, how 50?
Ma'am, the answer is 20.
Yes. How 50?
Because 50 twos are
50 divided
100.
By 2.
Yeah, but 55 is not 100.
Got it, Hit, your answer is not right.
Ma'am, it's 20.
Wait. Meet yes.
20,
ma'am. In 5
table, 100 is coming. 20 times.
520s.
Very good. 520s. So, Hit, your answer was wrong, bacha. Yes, just check. It will be 20.
Yes, ma'am.
So, when we divide 100 by 5, you will get 20. Now, next question is, raise your virtual hand. 10 coins of 10 make 100. So, here the already given. How many coins of 10 make the 100? 10 coins of 10 make the
100.
Suppose here I will show you also. I also have some money. This is the dummy money. And this is 2000 rupee note. Can you all see the currency properly, which is visible to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Wait, I'll show you properly. Mute yourself. This is which currency?
Ma'am, 2,000 rupees.
2,000 rupees.
Ma'am, it is
10 rupees.
Very good, students. This is.
Ma'am, it is.
Very good. So you can see the different currency notes.
Yes, ma'am.
Excellent.
Ma'am, so, nowadays 5 rupees note is also come.
Earlier also it was coming.
Ma'am, 1 rupees and 2 rupees were coming in the olden days.
Now let me move.
All notes, our Indian notes have Gandhiji photos.
Yes, on the currency of note, Indian currency, you can see the Gandhi.
Or sea tigers were there. Sea tigers. The note. Why it is there in printed?
Yes, this is the Indian currency symbols.
Okay.
5 notes of 20 make the 100. So if I take the 5 notes of 20, it will make the 100. So this way you can see this. Now I will also ask from you all few questions. You, if you know the answer, you have to raise your hand or you have to wait for yourself. Suppose yes,
ma'am, on the contour note there are a symbol of 3 tigers.
Yes.
Why it is like that?
That is called national emblem. It is there for the Indian currency. Okay. Now, how many 100 rupee note make the 400? If this is the 100 rupee.
Four.
Note, raise your virtual hand. I will not ask. Sorry. Varena, Varija, you both went for the washroom. Still, your camera is not on. Are you still there?
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm not feeling well. That's why I'm sitting only. I'm not writing.
And Varinya?
Ma'am, actually, over here, the network is very slow in my room. I'm sitting in my room and Varija is outside. So there is coming like... Renu Punjabi has started a meeting and it is end, like, I don't know
okay.
how it is.
Just take care. Please raise your hand if you know the answer. This is 100. Kiana, this is which note?
Ma'am, your screen is
Kiana, ma'am. Am I visible to you?
Yes, ma'am. This is 100 rupees note.
How many 100 rupees note if I get together to make it 400?
Ma'am, four note.
Ahana, if I am asking from one child, you need to wait. This question was from Kiana only. So Kiana, how many 100 rupees note makes the 400?
Four notes.
One. 2, 3, and 4. Now next question is from Deep Patel. Deep Patel, are you at your place? No. Yes, he is there, Deep.
Yes, ma'am.
How many 50 rupee note make 400?
How many 50 rupee notes, ma'am?
Yes.
250 notes make 100.
Yes. So how many?
Four will make 200.
Four, how many? Yeah.
8.
Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, eight. If I take 850 rupee notes, so it will make. Here you have joined just now, bacha.
No, ma'am. I have joined.
Okay. Now, here will tell me. Here, how many 10 rupees notes make 150? I know Meer Virani. Children, again, I'm announcing from Monday, HRM reading class will be continued. From Monday, HRM and reading class will be continued on the given timings.
How can we write in the chat box?
No.
Yes. Please write. How many?
15.
Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 10 rupee notes make 150. Now next, Priyag. Priyag, how many 500 note make 4,000?
8, ma'am.
Very good. 8. Now, Varija, how many 2,000 rupee make 2,000?
Yes, ma'am.
How many 2,000 rupee note make 2,000? How many 2,000 rupees note make 2,000?
Ma'am, zero, because there is a note.
One
of
only,
2,000.
One. So say no, one.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, you guys written in chat box. That's what it said.
Yes. And now, children, if we learn about the conversion of money, right? 1 rupee. 1 rupee converted into the paisa. What you will do when 1 rupee converted into the paisa? 1 rupee equal to how many paisas? Here, Div will tell me. Div, 1 rupee equal to how many paisa? Div, 1 rupee. 1 rupee equal to how many paisas? Not rupees.
Ma'am, one.
No.
I'm
Laisha, Laisha, 1 rupee equal to how many paisas?
1 rupee is equal to how many paisa?
Yes.
Yes.
100 paisa. Okay. 1 rupee equal to 100 paisa. We will learn continue in the next class about the conversion of rupees and paisa. Okay, students?
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you.
Okay, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am. Bye. 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 Bye.